Hi, my name is Mikhail. I'm an engineer at Edmund Optics. I'm going to show you today the advantages of imaging with a SWIR camera over a visible camera. And it's going to be imaging through smoke at a scene from a popular science movie. As you can see, it becomes completely opaque to the visible eye and to the visible camera. But at the same time, for the SWIR camera, it's completely visible, and you can actually make out the features of those two strange characters in the back of the scene. Well, the applications are really countless. It starts all the way from in the medical industry to the defense industry to the fun industry. more in things like a surveillance, where you can actually detect heat from things that are hiding behind bushes, or leaks in nuclear power plants, for example, in pipes and whatnot. For example, silicon wafers look like a mirror to us humans, but for a SWIR camera, it actually looks completely transparent. It's practically a window, and that's helpful because you can detect cracks and fissures in the product in the semiconductor industry, and that's one way to detect it over trying to visually see it on a mirror. Again, my name is Ralph Mikhail. I'm an optical engineer with Edmund Optics. This was a short demo on SWIR capabilities and SWIR camera. Please check us out at DSS and edmundoptics.com.